This is the Grow Home, a project which proposes a new way of living with energy. Welcome to Buffalo, home of America's first citywide park and parkway system, designed by Frederick Law Olmsted in 1869. Buffalo is connected to its verdant past and is now home to the country's largest garden walk. Citizens have revived neglected neighborhoods through gardening. The Grow Home suggests that the owners engage with the architecture and the environment by managing the house as a captain would a sailboat, riding the waves of solar, wind, and thermal forces. Energy consumption is reduced by introducing passive strategies to active control systems. The Grow Home residents interact with the house and its context as the days and seasons change. This means smarter use of resources in the evolution of what locals call the new Buffalo. The growlarium, part greenhouse, part solarium, is a passively conditioned space acting as a thermal buffer between the non-conditioned exterior and the actively conditioned interior. The growlarium serves as an incubation greenhouse during the winter and a 50% expansion of living space during the warmer months. Essentials such as food production, energy generation, and rainwater collection are all achieved through the Grow Home. Sunlight pours in, providing balanced, natural light to foster a healthy living space. These are super windows, triple-paned, argon gas-filled, and low-E coated. The 10-inch, structurally insulated wall and roof panels provide twice the insulation required by code. The Grow Home uses cutting-edge technology, a four-zone, forced-air mechanical system with an energy recovery ventilator, LED lighting, and the most efficient appliances. The home produces nearly twice the energy it consumes with 6.72 kilowatts of grid-tied solar panels and solar water heating. A monitoring system lets owners track energy usage and output to the grid. The entertainment wall highlights the flexibility of the home. As a partition, it suggests a boundary between the bedroom and the living area. The unit can divide these spaces while also providing storage and holding entertainment systems. The steel canopy recalls the iconic roofs of commercial greenhouses and gives prominence to the solar array while providing shade to the house and the deck below. Using a high-performance folding door system, a wall of glass can be tucked away, dissolving the line between inside and outside and connecting the residents to the outdoors. Each season is special in the Grow Home. Although winter can be intense in Buffalo, the residents relish the beauty of the season from within the growlarium. The Grow Home proposes a new lifestyle where the user, the architecture, and the environment engage with one another, seeking to change the conversation on residential energy by moving towards total self-sufficiency.